What's up, the afternoon to ladies? Welcome back to another episode of Fortnite. It's actually Fortnite's birthday. It was Fortnite's birthday yesterday, but I decided to play today because yesterday I couldn't. And as you can see on my back, I have the new birthday cake, and to do that you just need to do all of these challenges, which was pretty easy. I mean, the hardest would be the different birthday cakes because they're spread out all along the map. And also I made it to tier 40 because, you know, your boy's savage. Oh, and also, if you want to know how to get this skin and this skin, you just have to become a founder of Fortnite, which means you have to buy the Save the World version. And yeah, so we're gonna do a couple solos, and hopefully we can get the new compact SMG because it's out. I started one game in Risky Reels on the movie thing. I picked up the gun and died straight away because some guy shotgunned me in the head, which I didn't really get to shoot it. But I know that it's gonna be really good, so hopefully we can get it this time and not die. And as you guys know, the place that I will be going will be, oh yeah, also yeah, Twist. So my favorite dance. Besides, what is it? Swipe it. And you guys know where we're gonna go. We're gonna be going to Loot Lake. Also go check out my Twitch and Twitter. I will leave that in the description below. And yeah, I think I'll be doing a live stream on Friday, which would be after tomorrow. There you go. Oh god, this cake is really big. Oh yeah, listen to this music. I think I already said it, but I have a PS4 camera, so now I can record my face on my live streams, which I have already done once. And I will be saving up for a new controller, which I customized. Yeah, I customized. Getting confused. That I customized, and it's like, it's kind of my, like, if you guys don't know what my Deluxe Master theme is, it'd be like dark red, white, black, and I think like, oh no, chrome, the chromey type of dark reddish color, and then like black, and then I think like chrome blue. Oh yo, this cake is lit with its candles. See what I did there? Is that a legendary? No, it's just, thought the gun out there was a legendary when there's not even a gun, when it was just a candle in my face. Okay. Don't ask me why I'm picking up a silence pistol. I just heard it's good for taking off shield because it's really fast. Oh yeah, one of the birthday cakes would be all the way over there if you can see it. I don't know if you can. Oh, somebody's coming over from over there. Nah. Na 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 na, come on, na 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 na. That song is stuck in my head, and it's from The Lorax, which you guys should go watch. It's really funny and cool, but it's kind of sad at the same time. And it's really old though. So. Well, not really old, it's actually just pretty old. Ooh, almost missed it. Loot box. Oh, I was gonna say something, now I forgot. I feel you guys know you guys know how on, like, I think it's every skin, it has a little like line underneath it, not a line, but like a line of words underneath it saying like a description for it. I reckon they should put for the default skin, what a noob. Reckon if they should put that, oh, what do you guys, do you guys think they should put that, yay or nay? I feel like they should, because it'd be pretty crack up. Yeah, there it is, the cake. Yo, there's a guy over there. Can we hit this long shot? Can we, or can we not hit this long shot? It's waiting for, oh, there it, okay. That was terrible. Did I hear someone? I heard someone. Ugh. Ah! Here we go. I'm gonna wait for this guy to come around. And if he kills me, I'm gonna be so. Oh, wow. He went up. Well, guess we're not fighting him today. Let's go find that other guy that I heard in the building. Oh, there he is. Jesus. Wow. I almost feel really sad for that guy. There we go, okay. Let's go find some more people in Luton Lake. I don't know if there is anybody in Luton. Well, okay, I think there might be. Let's go see. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, bro, I was watching, guys, I was watching this video just before from Yuzelk, and I watched Lockie's one as well, as they were being sharks. They used the shark skin over there and completely killed like every single person. Yo, this guy right there. Oh no, you're actually sad. Look at me, he doesn't even know where I am. Oh god, duck anyone. Does he have the new SMG? There's no way. Brother. Oh man, I need to drink the shield, but I won't go kill that guy so bad. Whoa. Whoa, 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 calm down. Don't want to die now. Let's just heal up. You know, I kind of deserve that for not building around me, so. Oh, I'm not even in the circle, bruh. What do you mean? Okay, let's go. I want to go kill that guy. Hopefully that guy doesn't shoot me in the back. Oh god, no, yep, he is. And now I kind of think I know where he is. I have an idea of where he is. Oh yeah, they updated it so you can't peek. You can't do the peek thing anymore. There's no way he's in the hut. Oh, there he is. Oh. Oh, he's getting shot from over there. Can I hit that shot? Oh my god! Yo! What were those shots? I'm just hoping I get a lucky shot now. Is that him right there? Yes! The heck is that? There's a shopping, not a shopping cart. A golf cart. Oh, there's a guy right there! Whoa! Well, I'm just very upset. But I hit some pretty good shots. Man, it was that first one, wow. I'm not even gonna lie, that first one was so delayed, but it was so cool at the same time because I thought I missed him. And then that second one. Whew, look at that XP! That XP is actually trash. Oh, I hate it. I think I might change skins. That looks more suitable for the cake. I don't know why. It just does. Oh, I forgot to put on the, I forgot to put on the birthday spray. It is of balloons. Okay, this time I have a good feeling we're gonna find the SMG, the compact SMG. I almost forgot what the name was, but I'm pretty sure in real life or in Save the World it's called the P90. Nani. Ooh, brother. I'm good with the hunting rifles. Oh wow, okay. Also, comment what you guys think is gonna happen with these cracks. You know, I'm pretty sure like ages ago there was snow coming out of that, and I'm not even joking, I'm pretty sure it was going on to the this place. Cause look at that snow. But I'm not going there. We're going to the soccer place. I forgot what it was called. Oh, also, Greasy Grove is another place where one of the cakes are right there. And if you eat the cakes, it gives you 5 shield and 5 health. And also, I don't know if they did it yet, but they either did already do it, or they are going to update the Slurp Juice, where it gives you, like, what is it? 2 health per second. And if you have, like, full health and no shield, well, full health and not full shield, then it puts all of the Slurp Juice into the shield. And if you have, like, no health, but, like, oh, well, if you don't have, like, full health, but shield, like, full shield, it puts all of that into, what is it? Puts all of that into the health, which is pretty good. I'm pretty sure it altogether fills up to, like, what is it? 80-something? I don't know. Because I heard that in one of somebody's videos. And then I heard Ali A say that same thing, but then he did some math. Congrats, he can do maths. And it didn't add up or something, like it was an uneven number, which apparently didn't make sense. What the heck? There we go, I was like confused on what was happening with my guns right then. See? Check the roofs. I almost thought there was somebody else walking. Okay, we can do this. I believe in ye, Lyric. Do you guys believe in me? Probably not. If I pop this and then 5 minutes, if I pop this in 5 minutes, ooh, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Honestly, probably gonna cry myself to sleep. Oh, thank God, there's a big pot over there. So yeah, I'm good. Oh yeah. Solid. Okay, I have now just realized, I don't even think we're gonna get the compact SMG. Wait, can you guys tell me if, what are they called? Airdrops. Can you get epic guns, or do I hear someone? Yes, I do. Or is it just legendaries only? Because if it's just legendaries only, well, then that's kind of annoying, because I wanted to be able to get, like, the compact SMG from the, what are they called? Airdrop. I'm getting confused. Yeah, I have no idea where this other guy is. See if we can get it through here. There it is. What do you have? Blue short. That's probably a bad idea, but if I find a blue AR, well, then I'll use that. Okay, we got kind of a walk, like a long walk, to get to the next circle. But I bet you will make it. Well, obviously we'll make it. We got like a minute and 30 seconds. I want to win this game. I want to win some game on YouTube. Because all my wins I never ever record, which is annoying. Is that a llama? That's not a llama. I thought it was a llama. Ah, I'm hallucinating. I keep thinking that I see the compact SMG. Oh yeah, the gifting system. Can't wait for that to come out. I've already got some skins that I will be giving some of my followers. Like, I will be giving away this skin right here. Or is it this skin or is it wall paint? It's one of those. And I will be giving away one of my other skins. Yeah. Okay, good. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, that gave me a heart attack. It's what is this place? It's tilted, what do you expect? Wait, let me get in the fight. I wanna fight, let me fight. Oh, guys. I said I wanted to fight. Oh, wow. Okay. What? Or somebody, oh jeez, that branch scared the heck out of me. Ooh, somebody died. They got the compact SMG. It must be mine. What? I have like, oh god, I fell in. I have no materials. I need materials. Give me this. don't even care anymore, just commit. You're actually an idiot. Ah! Super annoying. Ah! Ah! Okay. Oh my god, okay. Let's go. Oh, wow. Where you going? What do you guys mean? Whoa! Oh, surely this guy comes back. Yo! Oh, I didn't even have the compact SMG, he had the other one! No, he's getting above me. Whoa! Yes! Oh my god, I'm having heart attacks right now. Oh my god, okay. Well, what dropped down the side of the building? What is that? Can't even tell. Oh wow, it's just some bullets. Okay, we're gonna go down and get that. No, get that. Okay, let's go. Oh bro, imagine if I died from 4 damage. I almost thought I would right then. Okay. Oh, I'm not going into Tilted ever again. That was just too... Thought one of them had the compact SMG. Guess not. Well, at least we got materials now. Oh, yeah. Is that a guy? Please say that's... Oh. I feel like this is a trap. I feel like somebody's watching me. Guess not. Oh, what's all of this? Wow, it's terrible loot. Oh no, the imposter sucked. Okay, let's go. Okay, who had a fight over here? No. Should I take the sniper for the grenades? Nah, I need some Kobe's. So that's 3. Yo, 9 Kobe's, okay. Where is everyone? Oh geez, okay. Talk about people. Yeah, okay, now I regret not taking the sniper. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna get that sniper, screw it. Kobe, screw you. Oh, bad idea. No. Almost thought I was gonna die. Is it? There it is. Okay, come here, boy. Damn it. I need shield. Okay, where's the next circle? Oh my gosh, this guy's gonna have a... Hey, rush. Rush on the bottom, on the right flank. No way is he using that. No way is he using that to get above me. No way is he gonna kill me. Well, he probably will, but hopefully not. Where the heck is he? Oh, he's over there. Damn it, come back around. For your, what is it? Golf cart. I was like, what the heck is it called? What is my aiming? It's terrible. No way he's coming to me. I was gonna say. Oh, wow. Why am I being so terrible at building? Okay, here we go. What are we gonna get from this? Ah! Terrible stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go get his, what is it? Golf cart. Gosh, I'm having, like, I don't even know anymore. Come on. Wow, that guy's so lucky he got to the rift. Where did he put the golf cart? Oh, there. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna quickly drive over there just to see if there's another golf cart. Or if he left minis or a shield or anything. Any minis, any rifts, any anything. Nope, okay, we're gonna have... Right. Here we go. Whoa! Here we go. Whoa! I was doing the meanest drift ever before in one of my last games. And I got 10 kills! And I came second! Oh wow, okay, I feel like the circle's out there. Oh, wow. And then I got my phone and I played that song that goes, found out what the song is called. It's called, it's literally called that. Oh my God, my driving. Let's start. Ease out of there, let's go. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Also, I have a bunch of clips for Fortnite Deluxe Masters best and worst moments, which will be coming out soon. And I will be doing League of Legends on my channel. You might see that ad, that annoying ad that never goes away. Well, I decided to check out the ad, and also because my sister's boyfriend plays it, so just gonna play it with him. And if you get to know the game, it's actually pretty fun. This is a really bad idea driving this around now, so I think I'm just going to do it this way. What's that over there? Surely it's a scar for me. Probably a bad idea driving over here. Ooh, medkit. First door, no shit. What is it? No, wait, that? Yes! Yo! Got the compact SMG! Yeah! Oh, this thing is so cool. It looks like some robot stage thing. Actually not. I'm gonna quickly drive over here and ditch that. Oh God, no, there's a guy over there. Oh, should we try to shoot him down? I wanna see how it works. Nah, bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. We're just gonna go. You know what, screw it, just for fun. Whoa! That mouse! Oh, this thing's so good! Okay, we're rushing him. Too late now, he's probably gonna try to kill us anyway. Oh, he pussed it out. Brought him on. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Whoa. No. Please let me heal. No. Just secretly give me 5 seconds. 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 5 seconds, come on. Yes. Where is he? Okay, I'm out. Whoa, what the heck? God, I'm using another one. Okay. Be quiet, be quiet, shut up, everybody. Oh, that's me, Adam. Shh. Come on, give me 2 seconds. 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. I come out. No! This game is trash! Nah, I'm kidding. Wow, okay, well, we didn't get a kill with that gun, but we did do a lot of damage, which is really good. I highly recommend that this gun stays in the game forever, because that was honestly probably the best gun that I've ever used. And also because it breaks, like, what is it called? Like, the wards so fast, even the middle ones, when they're fully built. Wow, dear, I leveled up. Oh, that was so good. Okay, as always, if you guys have enjoyed this video, smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. I will be bringing out new episodes on different games, and I will see all you amazing people in the next episode. And wait for it, wait for it. Bye, guys.